Chad, what do you think about the NFL this year? So many surprises, so many disappointments for so many fans.
What's that?
So many fans are disappointed. 49ers fans.
Oh, well, hey, I got nothing to do with that. You can't help that. That's why people are tuning in, though. Hey, the ups and the downs, the rise and the falls. I think that's even better. The fact that there's parity and teams are getting beat and any team can win on any given day, I think that's great for the NFL.
Who has surprised you the most this season until this point?
You know what? I'm surprised at how bad the Redskins are, to be honest. That's my biggest surprise. But I don't know, you know. I think, just like you said, the Patriots, they surprised me at the beginning. I thought they were going to be great coming out the gates, and now they're kind of showing down the stretch. And, you know, I think any team can win on any given day, which is what's cool about it.
Who wins it all this year?
I would love to see New England, Green Bay. I think Aaron Rodgers is the best quarterback in the NFL right now, and I think they're firing on all cylinders, just like New England is. So, couldn't call it from there, though. That's a toss-up.
My last question, if you weren't an NFL star, what would you be? What's your second best sport?
I actually played lacrosse in college.
You're kidding?
So, yeah, if I could have made some money playing lacrosse, I would have played that. But, yeah, that's a good sport,
too. I'm sure you killed everybody with your football skills.
And exactly. Hey, just take over with some size.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Great. Hey, Chad, do you mind if I ask a question real quick?
Sure.
Yeah. So what brought you here tonight?
So Ryan's a good, is an old teammate of mine from Tampa Bay. So we've been friends for a long time. He's a great guy. I know it's a great cause. So I always come out and support him whenever I can.
Okay, great. Have you been out here before? Is this your
first? I have. I came to this event last year. Okay. So yeah, so it's always a great event. I know Ryan always puts together great people, good time. So couldn't miss it.
Awesome.